is no good, and I will do whatever it takes to get Sabu into that ring.
The Sheik's not dead. The Sheik's in this building right now. You forget who brought you to the den.
Sabu is not worthy of the Sheik's mantle.
You know your uncle would not respect your cowardice. He would not take a punk for a nephew. And the only reason he trained you was because you were his relative. But I'm a god, and that's what he saw in me.
Got to do the right thing. You know what I mean? You gotta do the right thing, Sabu.